A fire heavily damaged a Port Arthur home. The fire was reported at about 9 this morning at a home in the 5200 block of 9th Street in Port Arthur. The homeowner had taken his children to school when the fire broke out. Investigators believe a space heater started the fire. Six shooter LD Ray captured the video for us.